At first, Bitcoin was just an interesting experiment conducted at home by computer programmers like Laszlo Hunyets. Because his computer was one of the computers helping to maintain the Bitcoin network, Satoshi Nakamoto's software rewarded Hunyets with some Bitcoin. But there wasn't much he could do with it back in 2010. So he went on an internet chat forum and asked whether anyone would be willing to buy him some pizza in exchange for 10,000 Bitcoin.
And somebody said, hey, I'll take you up on that offer. Here you can see the original pizzas, and that's my daughter's hand. She was a year old.
That pizza, obtained with Bitcoin by Laszlo Hunyets and enjoyed by his daughter 9 years ago, is believed to be the first real-world transaction involving cryptocurrency.
Do you feel like after that, that changed people's perception of it in a way?
I think it made it real for some people. I mean, it certainly did for me.
How'd you get this idea to trade Bitcoin for pizza?
I just honestly thought it would be really cool if I could say, hey, I just traded this, you know, open source internet money for a real world good. And I thought, you know, what better thing than food? Food is a basic necessity. And, you know, pizza, every geek understands pizza.
So how did you actually buy a pizza?
I just posted on the forum. I said, you know, if anybody's interested, I'm offering 10,000 bitcoins in exchange for some pizza. And somebody there said, hey, I'll take you up on that offer. So I sent him the 10,000 bitcoin. I said, okay, here it is. You know, I'm waiting for my pizza. And, you know, he phoned it in, he paid with his credit card, and the pizza showed up at my door. Here you can see the original pizzas, and that's my daughter's hand. She was a year old.
Wow. So you paid 10,000 bitcoins for one pizza?
It was two pizzas, actually.
Oh, you got two pizzas out of it.
And maybe the person spent $30, $40, something like that.
What would it be worth today?
$80 million, I don't know.
$80 million.
A lot. People laugh at that, but at the time it wasn't worth anything.
Right. Is it true some people celebrate the anniversary of the day you bought the pizza?
Yeah, May 22nd, Bitcoin Pizza Day. So
it's called Bitcoin Pizza Day?
It is.
Raise your pizza.
Raise your pizza.
Raise your pizza. Toast to the one and only Laszlo. Thanks for being here and coming. And thanks for inspiring International Bitcoin Pizza Day. This is awesome. Yeah. Cheers to you.
That's kind of cool, though, that around the world, people who know about it celebrate what you did, May 22nd.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty cool to kind of have a holiday in my honor.
I'm going to mark it down on my calendar.